She's the one the spinsters recommend to sing the kind of man your sister wants, and she'll snatch him up. Don't forget to bring your maiden aunt, and she'll match him up. Come on, Dolly. If your eldest daughter needs a friend.
Tell me, Mrs. Levi, what's in all this for you?
A living, Mr. Kemper. Some people paint, some sew. I meddle. I've always been a woman who arranges things for the pleasure and the profit it derives. I've always been a woman who arranges things like furniture and daffodils and lives. When a man with a timid tongue meets a girl with a diffident air, why should the tortured creatures beat around the bush when heaven knows Mother Nature always needs a little push? So I put my hand in here, I put my hand in there. And a girl over 6'3" loves a man who comes up to her ear. Surely it's obvious she'll never be seduced, though sometimes so condescends to give her beau a little boost. So I put my hand in there, I put my hand in there. I have always been a woman who arranges things. It's my I have always been a woman who arranges things like luncheon parties, poker games, and love. I have promised cosmetic art, turned a frump to a trump lady fair. She had a countenance a little bit like Scrooge, but oh, today where the Lord himself applied the rouge. I put my hand in here and twist a little, stir a little, hem a little, purr a little, shape a little, mold a little, some poor chap gets sold a little. When I use my fist a little, some young bride gets kissed a little, pressure with the thumbs. Matrimony comes when I put my hand.